you've been with us before, you know that we've talked about the dark side of the invisible world, the occult, also angels, the positive side, if we can put it that way, of the invisible world. Today, we're going to pull back the curtain and actually look into the invisible world. As a matter of fact, we could almost think that we are looking through a keyhole and we're seeing activity that the human eye can never see, but has been revealed to us 24 hours a day. Jesus Christ supplies what God demands. In the spirit world, all this activity, you're a sinner, Satan to accuse. In the spirit world, in the spirit or her righteous, they have my righteousness, you're welcomed into the heaven and eventually, of course, into paradise. The spirit world is very active, and you're a part of it, always being on Christ's side. And as for today, and Jesus says, I'm taking away your iniquity, and we are going to give you some clean clothes, the clothes of righteousness. When you think of salvation, it is not enough to simply think of forgiveness. You also have to think of the righteousness that Jesus Christ gives us at salvation, and that righteousness clothes us, as the familiar hymn says, clothed in his righteousness alone, faultless to stand before the throne. In the spirit world,
we are the fuck what you feel. I just wanna be myself and show you. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Hey,